Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light. Last time we were Zero Suit Samus and we started taking on all the spirits up in this top area of this first part of what I'm assuming is multiple parts of the Dark Realm. And in this episode, we're switching from Zero Suit Samus to the first fighter that we rescued in the Dark Realm. And that, ladies and gentlemen,
Incineroar!
Is Incineroar! Let's do it. First time playing as a newcomer in a little bit, actually. Let me go back and see in my little notepad. The last newcomer that we played as was Simon, and that was a long time ago. So, yeah. At least I think it was Simon. So here we are with Incineroar. Let's go into the skill tree real quick. We got 110. We can get easier perfect shield. Activities plus. Okay, I got activities up on a second file, so I don't really need to get that on this one, I think. Because I think it works for all of them. And you know what? I'm gonna get healed with smash attacks. Whatever, I've been using so many smash attacks, I'm taking that. Alrighty. Let's go. Pioro. The enemy is easily distracted by items. I'm gonna switch back to neutral giant. We're gonna have a big boy Incineroar. Let's go. Now, Incineroar is quite the interesting fighter. His recovery is garbage, so let's just hope that we don't go off stage. But he's based on like a pro wrestler, so yeah, he's a strong dude. You see that? And also, after every successful attack, he flexes, which I think is just great. You can cancel out of it. It's just like a little animation that happens, but he's just so cocky. I love it. Like if he lands a successful smash attack, he's like, yeah, it's fantastic. Is there nothing up here? Wow. Okay, well that was just rude. I guess we're going this way then. Vince! Hostile assist trophies will appear and reinforcements will appear during the battle. Let's go. I bet something's gonna spawn there, like a fighter or something. Why would they put nothing behind those clouds? Doesn't make any sense to me. Come here. Come here. Or you could go over there. Oh god, I'm a cat. I failed that, but you know what? I don't think it really matters. Oh no, it matters. Okay, we can jump out of the upbeat. Never mind. Pac-Man is here. In the background, that is. Yeah, Incineroar is kind of powerful. That's his up B I was doing right there, where he goes straight up and straight back down. It's not very good. Side B is good, though. You go like this, and if you get the timing right, yeah, that happens. You throw them into the ropes, they come back, and if you time it, you time your button press just right, you'll do what I just did right there. If you time it slightly wrong, you'll send them straight up like I did earlier in the fight, and if you time it badly, then you'll just kind of whiff it, but yeah, it's a pretty good move. How far are we going? Oh, of course there's a sub-area. I want to know what's here, though. Why is that there? Is that just nothing? It's just... Okay, whatever. Karate Joe, you were robbed of a spot, and I feel bad for you, my dude. The enemy's punches and elbow strikes have increased power, the enemy's kicks and knee strikes have increased power, and the enemy favors smash attacks. Oh, boy. Well, you know what? I like smash attacks, too. But the thing about my smash attacks is they heal me, but I also like this move. Which I did wrong again, but you know what? Sending them up is sometimes not a bad thing, especially if you're on a stage that has pretty low ceilings, which I don't believe we are, but still, that's a lot of boxes. Would you like them? Go away. Go away. Okay. You know what? Fine. We'll just do this. I screwed it up again, but whatever. Up B. And this is his neutral B. He just spins. Okay, you need to stop with the smash attacks, buddy. Ugh. Does it always do that little bell, or was that in the music? Goodbye! Victory! Hey, look at him flexing again. And then Incineroar's down B is, I believe it's called Revenge, based on the Pokemon move Revenge. It's essentially a counter, but instead of countering, if you get hit by it, or by something while using it, you get powered up. And the more powerful the attack... Okay, that takes us back down there. The more powerful the attack, then the more powered up you get. The Mysterious Dimension. Okay. This certainly is mysterious. There is a lot going on in here. What is this place? Alright, it's a little bigger than I thought. For some reason, I didn't click that there was going to be another sub-area. Who among these spirits can float in the air? Huh, I wonder. Huh, I wonder. Who could it possibly be? The winged Pikmin, duh. I wonder what happens if you pick the wrong one. Should we do that? If there's more of these quizzes, should we just pick the wrong one just to see what happens? I kind of want to do that, honestly. I want to spin. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Just spin. You know what? Pick this one up. Pick it up. Send it to space, Incineroar. I like that even if you kind of whiff that attack, it's still good. Like, it especially against these kind of opponents, you can just launch them up. Also, these tiny Jigglypuff actually kind of sound like winged Pikmin. Yeah, see, I screwed that up again. The timing is really strict, but it still works. Here we go, got a winged Pikmin. Look at that. Yeah, because what if I want to get these other two spirits right here? What if I want them in my collection? Are they just going to disappear because I guessed it right? Well, I didn't guess, but you know. No, it just opens up another pathway. To a chest. Are they still there for me to fight? They are! Okay, well that's pretty good then. That's good. Let's do this then. Purple Pikmin. I think it said stamina battle. Yeah, the enemy deals damage when falling, and reinforcements appear after an enemy is KO'd. Is it just 10 Diddy Kongs? I mean, Donkey? Diddy Donkey Kongs. Can I just stand here and up smash? Okay. I guess I won't stand there and up smash. That's fine by me, folks. That's fine by me. I'll just stand here and up smash instead. Look at him just flexing on all these Pikmin. Oh, and then we got a final smash. Hey, bud, would you like my final smash? Come up here. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come here. There you go. Now drop down. Come here.
Victory!
That poor little Donkey Kong. They even had to make him bigger for that cutscene. That poor little guy. He didn't deserve that. Oh well. Anything over here for us? Nothing at all. Okay. Go ahead and do the yellow Pikmin then. The floor is electrified. I think I can manage. I like what they did with this one though, because it's all Pichus and they all have the little flowers. Oh, it's cute. Ready? Adorable. And it's only that floor, so we're good. Look at this forward tilt. He just jabs them. Yeah. Come here. Can I just spin here and have them come to me? I can do that, yes. Okay. Let's keep spinning. Just keep spinning, stop doing side B. There's one left, he can have an up B. Incineroar, good lord. I believe it actually came out recently, like Sakurai said that originally he had planned for Decidueye. Oh, Decidueye was almost the Pokemon that got in above Incineroar. I kind of would have liked that, don't get me wrong, but I'm so glad Incineroar's here because he's just so cocky. And it works so well. Poo! It's poo time. Folks, it is poo time. The enemy's punches and elbow strikes have increased power. The enemy's kicks and knee strikes have increased power. The enemy has increased move speed. This Ryu. All Ryus recently have just been getting all these power-ups. Why do you deserve that? I don't think you do! Okay, that missed. There we go. I'm gonna try revenge. Come here. Wah! Wah! There we go. So we've got revenge active right now. And if we get a fully charged forward... Okay, just a forward smash in general. Come here. Yeah! That did a lot of damage. That was uncharged, too. It just did a lot. Come here. Come here, Ryu. Don't do that. Fine. Forward smash. Okay. Up. Side. B. I'm still timing that wrong. I don't understand the timing on that thing. Okay, so I'm doing it too early right there. Come on, let me get the correct one here. Yeah. Okay, I whiffed it that time. Too late. Nope, still getting it wrong. What the heck is the timing on this thing? Yeah, I'll get it right eventually. I want to figure it out. Come here. Stop doing that. Okay, there we go. So it's like right as they get to you, I think. Come on. Oh, Ryu. Okay, fine. Fine. You know what? Fine. Up B. Okay, you got the final smash. Okay, good. At least he died. Did not want to deal with a Ryu final smash right there. Most definitely did not. Light ankle kick. No. Alright, let's see. We can have more quizzes down here? Probably. 1,000 spirit points. I'll take them. Alright, let's see. We can go there to what looks like a dead end. Or there to what looks like a dead end. I guess we'll go this way first. Hello. Alrighty. Which spirit is a Nopon? Not you. You're a little cat. I think it's Tora. Yes, it's definitely Tora. Hello, Tora. Wait, it just said the enemy's shield has extra durability. It's a Jigglypuff. I don't think that matters. If we break that shield, he's gone. Simple as that. Ready? Hello, little tiny... God, he's so small! There we go. Almost broke that shield. You wanna do that? It's a stamina battle, buddy. I can just keep... Okay. I can just do that. There we go. Now I just gotta deal with Daisy. Come here, Daisy! I kinda wanna play... Oh my god! That was brutal. You just grabbed her by the face and slammed her into the ground. I was gonna say, I kinda wanna play as Daisy, but not after that happened. Not if that was gonna happen to me. Alright, what's that opening up then? A pathway over there. And a chest, okay. I'm a little curious. What's past here? How far does this go? I don't want to go all the way and then, like, miss out on something over on the right. So we need to keep in mind that we've got to come back and go the other way as well. Oh, I love this! I forgot, it's Starlo, so, you know, from the Mario and Luigi games. And then we got Mario and Luigi, fitting. Gah! And... Oh god, he's big. That doesn't matter, though. Incineroar doesn't care. Incineroar's out here flexing on everybody. Incineroar does not give a damn. Incineroar is gonna keep speeding on through these fights. You know, you could pick the successful one. You could pick the correct answer and just go that way. Or you could be like Incineroar and just destroy everything in your path because you're Incineroar. Nobody cares, dude. Nobody cares. Incineroar does not give a damn. Incineroar will come to your house and up smash your entire family. And then follow it up with an up aerial and miss twice. And then an up tilt and miss. And then just up smash again. Because up smash is what works for Incineroar. That's what he wants to do. That's what he's gonna do. He just took down all three of those. You know, he got the right answer because he's smart. The smart boy. And then he's gonna... You know, oh, he's sliding. He's a smart boy. Can we go back? Okay, good. It does let us go back. He's a smart boy, so he gets the right answer. But then he goes and he deals with the wrong answers too. He doesn't care. I think the right answer just guarantees us a chest. 2,000 spirit points. I'll take them. Next question. Oh, there's four this time. Which spirit is the king of Twilight? We have Ghirahim, Zant, Aghanim, or Ganondorf Twilight Princess. I believe it's Zant. What was the question? The king of Twilight. You would think it's Ganondorf because, you know, it says Ganondorf Twilight Princess. I don't think he's the king of Twilight though. I'm fairly certain it's Zant. But if it turns out it is Ganondorf, I'm gonna feel like an idiot. Whatever. Hi, Abra. Why are you here? Why? Why Abra? Stop. I have bad recovery. Don't do that. Why is Abra the Pokemon that appears out of Pokeballs? I do not understand. Goodbye, Robin. Alrighty. Was that the correct answer? I feel like it was. But I don't want to miss out on a chest if it wasn't. I don't know what happens if we get the wrong answer. Yeah. I mean, I knew that. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, that leads to a fighter. I kind of want to go get the fighter first. Because we can come back, you know? What do we got in here? 2,000 spirit points. Who is this? Greninja. Alrighty. Incineroar versus Greninja. Let's do it. God, I love this music. This music just reminds me of the Greninja's reveal trailer. And that was such a good reveal trailer. I mean, despite the fact that everybody thought it was Mewtwo, me included, it was still such a good reveal trailer with Charizard in it, and it had Pikachu at the beginning, and then Charizard fights Greninja. Oh, it's so good. They've even got Olimar in that trailer for some reason. But he's there, and he has got quite the arm on him. He just lobs that Pikmin. Alright, so it looks like there's another question path up that way. And there's a plane and a fighter on the plane is... Oh my god, this area is huge. Oh, it just keeps going. Is this where Darkon is? Oh, Darkon's got to be in there, right? There's a warp pipe. Oh my god. Look at this area. There's warp pipes everywhere. Oh my god. I just wish I could view the full map. But it won't let me view the full map. Because I want to know... Okay, there's a fighter over there. I want to know what was back over this way. But there's no full map. Yeah, because it was right there. So where does that lead? I think I'm going to go work our way back that way. Well, we'll get these three spirits right here before I forget. Because I'll probably forget. And then I'll be like, where's the last spirits I'm missing? And I'll be like, oh, well. You walked straight past three of them. Hello, Ganondorf from the other Smash games, except Melee. Go over there. And then I'm gonna jab you. You have an up attack power? That's fine. I don't care. I'm Incineroar. 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 Okay, fine. You know what? Stop. Stop. Okay. A little scared. Maybe I should just side B. How did that not work? How did my side B not work right there? Roar. I don't quite understand that, but whatever. Get down there. I'm actually a little scared of this. We're on 16 HP. No, we're good. Oh my god. The spot dodge. Okay, I want a side B again. Yeah, send him up there. Hit him. Oh no, that's a final smash. He's gonna use it. He's used it. Did we dodge that? Oh my god, we air dodged through it and also got the food. And then we've got the final smash. We missed. How did he? That's me. Never mind. Double final smash. Oh my god. 4.1 HP. 4.1 HP and he's on 0.1. He's dead. Yeah, he's gone. Shout out to everyone who said get double final smash. I was not gonna get that because I was like, when do we ever use final smashes? Clearly, we're gonna need those. Quite clearly. Alrighty. Aghanim, come here, buddy. Agrabah. I think I can deal with you, buddy. I think I can deal with you. For some reason, there's two Robins to represent you. I've played through Link to the Past on Booster Pack. I should know why that's a thing. Why is there two Robins? But guess what? I forgot everything about that game the second I finished playing it. Except that I called Aghanim Agrabah. Okay, you know what? Okay, I missed. That's what. That's exactly what I wanted. There we go. Okay, so it's literally like last minute you have to press that button. Yeah, okay. Alright, so that's why I've been getting it wrong this whole time, because I thought that you had to do it with like a little bit of time left, but nope. Last second is when you gotta do it. Alrighty. Aghanim is defeated. Moving on to Ghirahim. I'm gonna guess assist trophies are gonna appear. Hostile assist trophies will appear after a little while, and of course, it's gonna be Ghirahim. I like Ghirahim. He's a little creepy, but I like him. He's a cool dude. Well, he's not. He's kind of a bad guy, but whatever. At least I think he's a bad guy. I haven't played Twilight Princess. There we go. Here I go forgetting about our third jump that we have thanks to that skill again, but oh well. So I was told that Ganondorf using Neutral Giant would be the most overpowered thing of all time. And I'm really, really hopeful that we have enough episodes for me to play as Ganondorf. I think we should, but, you know. Which spirit usually sells furniture? Red? Who? Who are you? What is a Maruhige? I need to look up what that is. Hold on. Where's my mouse cursor? There we go. It's from Trade and Battle Card Hero. What is Maruhige? Hello? Put that finger down, dude. Oh, that's just his name. What? What does he sell? Apparently, oh, he had a trophy in Melee. Okay. What does he do? In the game, he was the card. Okay, it's not loading. In the game, he was the card dealer, dealing cards to the player character. I don't think you sell furniture, buddy. I think it's Red. Let's go. I don't play Animal Crossing, so I don't actually know. I'm just hoping. Come here, Red. Hi, buddy. Okay, never mind. Forward smash, just for you. Never mind. Down smash. That'll do it. Tell you, Incineroar, he's even flexing after that. Incineroar and King K. Rool have like the same down smash, and I love it. Ridley's is pretty much the same as well. Is that it? I guessed correctly, okay. So that leads all the way up there. To a chest and a fighter. Is that a dead end up there then? I'm okay with that being a dead end. That means that we don't have to worry about coming back over to this side. I guess we'll deal with this guy then. Yeah, this guy apparently had a trophy in Melee, according to the page I just saw, which, you know, I have all of the trophies in Melee. That took a while to get, but I have them. I have every single trophy, every single one of those ending screen bonuses, which also took a long time. But yeah, two assist trophies. Akira fell off the stage, but that's okay. I'm gonna I'm gonna just let them do the job, I think. Go ahead. Thank you, Girahim. We didn't even take a hit. I mean, this is just some shopkeeper. What did he expect to do? He shouldn't be here fighting me. He's just a little shopkeeper guy who sells trading cards. He's like Yugi's grandpa. Alright, so let's go up this way then. We're nearing 20 minutes, if not at 20 minutes already, but I'm just curious what is actually up here. Like, can we move on from here? Spirit points 1,000, okay. We can get this spirit. Boss Galaga! Boss Galaga! It's Boss Galaga, everybody. We gotta defeat 5 Pac-Men, but 5 tiny Pac-Men. And it's Boss Galaga. Can we get, just for this episode, a thank you Boss Galaga in the comments? Unless Boss Galaga kills us right here, which would kind of suck. I think I killed Boss Galaga, actually. Oh, no, he's there! Hold on. Okay, one more. Please. Come here. Come here. There we go. Can we get everybody watching this video to leave a thank you Boss Galaga in the comments? I would thoroughly appreciate that, as would Boss Galaga. You don't know why I'm asking that? You should go watch my Smash 4 series. Hi, Rob! I forgot about you as well. I'm forgetting about so many characters. How's it going, buddy? How did you get turned into a puppet fighter? You're a robot. I don't get how that works. You don't have a soul. Okay. Well, not according to Subspace, actually. I shouldn't say that. If anything, this guy's got the most soul out of anybody. If you haven't seen played through Subspace, you should. Yeah. Rob joins the battle. Another fighter rescued. That is 2 this episode. 2 in this area. No, it's 3 in this episode. I didn't write down Greninja. Well, there we go. Wait, oh, did we get Rosalina last time? I think we got Rosalina last time. I am forgetting things. Anyways, that's that whole area on the right done, I believe. So now we just have to focus on the left side, which is okay by me. But that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light. I had a lot of fun playing as Incineroar. I normally don't like playing as him that much, but I guess in World of Light, where we don't have to worry about strategy, he's pretty fun, because he's powerful and stuff. Anyways, that's gonna be it. So next time, we'll be switching off characters again, and I'm gonna say go this way to get this fighter, fighting Raymond Bryce. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.